Alright, I got the programming cable today. I just sent the parrot. That's all I know so far is the parrot. And when you know it works. So I'm gonna go to contact, see if I can, you know, if you can see that in the backlight contact. It's gonna be contact. It's gonna be parrot 2. I'm gonna select it. I'm gonna make it a quick key. Make the quick key 2. I'm gonna exit. So I'm gonna go quick key 2, parrot 2, and then I'm gonna key it up. This is W1UJ testing.
W1UJ test.
It worked.